Best one, hands down. Roller Coaster King. What's up, lemur buddy? Lemur buddy. Lemur. Hello. What's up, buddy?
we're hanging out with Megan, Trua is right around 6,000 pounds. You'll notice, though, that the portion of their bodies from their dorsal fin to their tail flukes is in the water right now. That is the powerhouse of the whale. It's called their peduncle. It's very muscular and very heavy. If we were to weigh the boys with their peduncle still in the water, we wouldn't be weighing the whole whale. But we're all killer whales. Here at SeaWorld, we call them Katina, Nalani, Malia, Trua, and Mikhail, our killer whale family. Mikhail is the youngest whale at just 9 years old, and the oldest is Mikhail's mother, Katina, who is 44 years old. Katina is also the matriarch or leader of our pod. Now here at SeaWorld, our training techniques read.
Here, famo.